So, you know, at the beginning of that film, I'm Mary Shelley. That is the delicate, beautiful young woman who wrote the Frankenstein stories in the first place. The theory was that delicate, beautiful people had the foul fiend themselves inside. That inside you pretty girls, there is the devil.